The International Exhibition and Competition of Contemporary Art Russian Art Week, which has already become traditional for Russia, is a forum that demonstrates a wide range of works by authors from more than half of the regions of the Russian Federation and more than 20 countries of the world. It also presents different Russian and foreign products for hobbyists and creative work. A wide audience of visitors was invited to the exhibition. The organizers had managed to create comfortable conditions for visitors to enjoy all the art objects and relate them. The audience was astonished by a wide range of unique and exclusive artworks. I visited this exhibition on 4th of May. It was beautiful. I had a chance to see many paintings from different talented artists at the exhibition, but my attention was captured by a series of works by Natalia Lukomskaya in the section Emotions. I had never seen any of her works before, but when I saw it, I was impressed by the childish naivety and high skills of the artist. Bright, pleasant combinations of colors and interesting compositional solutions immediately attract the attention of the viewer. Descriptions of Natalia's work usually reveal the meaning of the plot of the paintings, which is very convenient for people who have just begun to master the basics of art knowledge. I saw all Natalia's paintings, but I liked Girl, Magic and Umbrella most of all. This picture is very beautiful and has a unique special meaning. In this picture we can see a girl with an umbrella who is flying towards her dream. The sky is very beautiful, the bright color of the picture is also very attractive. I really like it. Overall, this exhibition was very interesting. I really like it. Thank you for watching.